Hey everybody, Thomas Vanderkin, Global Account Manager from Lenovo. Back again, I got another unboxing video, another one in my series of our battle kits that we're getting from the Lenovo marketing team. This one, really exciting, it's going to be the Lenovo ThinkPad X1 Yoga. So last time I shot the X1 Carbon, it got a lot of hits, it's really doing well on YouTube. Lots of excitement on LinkedIn. So this time it's a very similar product, of course, in the X1 line, but it's going to be the X1 Yoga. So without further ado, let's pop this open and we'll take a look at it. Thanks to, again, the marketing team. I'll tag them down below, but they've been great to get these products to us. This one is very similar. It's coming in the same case from Vernon. But we box, and then we get this great neoprene ThinkPad holder for it. Again, I'm sure in the outside we're going to have the AC adapter that comes with it. Yep, same 65-watt adapter as the X1 Carbon. Probably the US line cord, that's right, and some safety guidelines. So that's it. This, of course, isn't the normal packaging for this product. This is, again, our special battle kit. So Lenovo gives all of us salespeople samples to take out in the field. So this is the X1 Yoga. This one's quite different this year. So if you remember what I talked about with the X1 Carbon, very similar product the year before. This one, they really changed it up in the Yoga. Last year there was a silver and a black Yoga. This year they went with one color. It's just kind of a aluminum. I'm not sure you'd call it kind of battleship aluminum color. There's probably an official name for it. The marketing guys are probably killing me at this point, but let's go ahead and take a look at it. Obviously, the power is going to be on the side. Big distinguishing factor is going to be the pen and how it's stored, so that's really great. Charges it while it's in there. It takes just a few seconds. And then the USB on this side, the fan, and the Kensington lock. Hinges, of course, are going to be unique for the Yoga mechanism. Then on this side, we've got the dock set up here, so the X1, the USB-C, and then the secondary USB-C with the dock connector for when it goes into the side docking, a USB 3, HDMI, and the headphone jack. So that's it for the device, but it feels really good. Some people really like this aluminum style. It feels more expensive, feels more durable. I'm not sure that's the case. Our X1 Carbon, obviously that case, but certainly for some people who want that feel, it's there. So let's open it up. Here it is. I think it's got a little bit higher quality trackpad on this one. It's got the speaker bar here. And then here's, of course, the Yoga distinguishing feature. It's going to flip all the way around, turn into the Yoga solution. This is where you can obviously pop up the pen. And then you got it in this mode and you can mark it up. So hasn't been powered on yet, so we'll do that in a second. I got a new feature I'm going to show this round. I'm going to do a little test at the end with Novabench. I'm going to start adding that to my videos. You guys can all see that. It's been a big request on my YouTube page. So subscribe to that and you'll start to see the Novabench testing. With that, I'm going to just pause here for a second, get the Novabench software loaded, and then come right back, finish up the video. So let's pause it here, and then we'll come right back. All right, so I'm back. First, in a new feature I'm going to add to these videos going forward, we're going to add the Novabench test. So let's go ahead and start the test. I'll talk a little bit about it. So this is a free test available on the internet. It's going to run for a minute. While it runs, I'll talk a little bit more about it. I did find out, I looked at my PSRef, for those of you who don't use this, I usually link to it on my post, but it has all the specs. You'll be able to see this when I post it. But it's officially called Iron Gray. So this laptop, the color it comes in is Iron Gray. This one, the processor in it is kind of the entry-level vPro processor, so it's the 8365U i5 processor. Got the entry-level memory. The options are either 8 gig or 16 gig. This comes with an 8. And also the screen is sort of the entry-level screen too. It's an FHD screen. Looks really good. There is an option for FHD with privacy guard. So obviously that's the one where you can see people looking over your shoulder can't see it. You can also go to WQHD and then all the way up to a UHD screen. Of course, being a yoga, all these are going to be a touch model. So that's it, I guess. So this is the test that runs. I ran it a few times now. I ran through ThinkVantage, the Vantage software. You can see it's at a score of 1546. Really strong, and we'll start to learn more as we do more of these tests, how that lines up. I think I ran my carbon and it came out with almost exactly the same score. I think it was a 1540. That's basically it. We'll start posting these scores along with the reviews. Thanks for joining, everybody, and we'll check you all again next time. Thanks.